Hi guys, we all know that children doesn't like healthy food, even me too. But if you make in their way, they would definitely eat it. Today we are making a healthy dish, chocolate banana cake. This is very delicious and we are making with atta, so it's more healthier. So let's go to the recipe. We are making without oven, so preheat it for 10 minutes and keep in low flame. Now take one overripe banana. You can use more quantity if you want. Here I am using only one overripe banana. If you don't like to eat overripe banana, you can definitely use this. Even I don't like to eat overripe banana, so we are doing like this. Now use a fork and smash it very well. You can use your blender if you want. Now our banana is very creamy and juicy. Now add some milk. Here we are adding 3/4 cup of milk. You can add more. That's except your quantity. You have to add warm milk. Don't add cool or hot milk. Now take a whisk and mix it very well. While mixing, smash the banana and mix it with milk very nicely. After that, add ghee or butter for 1 tablespoon. Here we are adding butter, don't add oil, only add ghee or butter. Remember, you can use more. And while adding into it, don't forget to melt it. Here we forget, but don't forget to melt it and add it. The mixture should be this consistency. Now it's time for dry ingredients. Take atta 1 cup, powdered sugar 1/2 cup, cocoa powder 2 tablespoons, baking powder 1 teaspoon, baking soda 1/4 teaspoon. Dry and well. Now mix it a bit, our mixture is ready. Now take the dry ingredients and add to the banana batter. After that all, take a spoon or whisk and mix it well, otherwise the consistency will be very hard. And remember, don't add the dry ingredients in first, add slowly in between. And after that all, mix it well. After mixing a lot, our batter is smooth now. Now add 1 teaspoon of vinegar or lemon juice. Mix it well again. After mixing a lot, now add chopped almonds or walnuts. You can use your any favorite nuts. I love almonds, so we are using almonds. Now it's time for mold. You can use disposable or steel mold. Now we will show you how to use disposable mold. Now take some disposable bowl and add some oil into it and grease with some oil. Now you can use your brush or your hands. Now spread it very well. After spreading very well, now pour the cake batter into the mold.
Now tap it for a bit. Take the preheated pan and keep the mold into it. Keep the mold for 15 to 20 minutes. Now we will make instant caramel sauce. To make that, take 2 tablespoons of sugar. And don't disturb the sugar until it melts. Have to keep in medium flame. Now mix it a bit after it melt little bit. Now add 1 tablespoon of ghee or butter. Don't add oil, add ghee or butter. Then after adding that both, don't forget to mix, otherwise it will stick into the pan. Now add milk 1 by 2 cup of it. And don't forget to mix very well, otherwise it will stick. Add 1 pinch of salt and mix it well. Now our instant caramel sauce is ready, so let's move to next. After 25 minutes, open the lid. Now our cake is ready. Now take a piece of clothes and close it until it's coming cool. Separate the mold from the cake and flip it. After flipping, touch it. It's very soft, so definitely try this recipe. When the cake is very cooled down, add syrup into it. If you don't have syrup, you can use condensed milk. But caramel sauce is the best combination with this cake. After adding the syrup, use the spoon to spread it very nicely, so it will look more pretty. Now it's time for garnish. You can use your favorite items. I love almonds, I say you before. Now I am garnishing with almonds. Nuts is the best combination with it. Now garnish with any nuts. Now it's time to cut our cake. Cut it softly with nice knife. Otherwise it will break and it will not look pretty when we are eating. Now healthy, delicious chocolate banana cake is ready. Hope you all will try it and your comments are very nice. I am always reading it and I love your comments. Thank you so much for supporting us, guys. Hope your support will be there. So please subscribe, like and share. See you soon. Bye.